gotten way out of hand, man. What the hell are we doing?
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade will rip us all a new...
Fucking gun!
Let's go! Shoot him in the back! She's a goddamn pro, man!
Cushion.
You have to end this, man. This is getting way, way out of hand. You going all sissy scared, girl, will not do us any good. Get it together, man. Get down. Yeah, what goes on, man? Keep your focus.
Nothing! Please, please look into your heart! Is that the guy that plays pool at Great Balls of Fire? Cousin?
Anybody seen the guy? I got nothing here. Be on the lookout, guys. Big shot. keep away. Like this, man. No sleeping on the job.
Just keep
now.
It together. Keep it
fucking
together.
Nothing.
Hey, what?
Oh, God. You're not all right. You're not breathing.
Anything over there?
What do you got?
Not him!
They got it. Thank you.
Little boy, you've been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wade!
Oh! Oh! You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Tough guy?
Stop it!
Come on, man, you tough guy? Come on, come on, you tough guy? Come on, man!
No! Come on! Okay, I'll show you! Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll put a cap in your ass!
Look out, everybody. We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny. Come on.
You know what, Wade? Just... Oh! Oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh, I got blood on my hand, Wade!
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon. Lenny! I'll tell you what, Lenny. We better let the grown-ups clean up this. Boys, keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
What the fuck are you?
Hey. Hey, man. Hey. Jeff? Hey. Hey, don't you fucking walk away. Let me have a look at you. Hey, don't you fucking turn your back on me, man. Come here.
Thank you. asshole!
Now, you cocksucker! Make fun of me, I'll teach you a thing or two. I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker! Hey, you, Baldy, don't you fucking move, or I'll put a fucking bullet in her head! That's what I'm saying. Wait, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny! Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore!
Hope, South Dakota, you're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?
A good reason for dragging me out here.
Hey, I'm here to offer my services. You see, this kidnapping of yours, I'm worried that you have no idea who you're up against.
I'm Birdie. I didn't know you cared. Let me take a closer look. Is this the face of a man I can trust?
Dom is dead. Courtesy of the bald guy. And that means you need a new man on the inside. And who's better out there than me? Am I right?
No, Birdie, you're not right. Because, see, I got the girl. And that means I don't really need you now, do I?
Wait. Now, be cool, man. Come on, please. Listen, look, you don't understand. You want the highest bidder? Then you need me to engineer the drop. That's what I do, man.
Oh, right? Birdie, you think I can't make a simple trace on your phone call?
What? That's a real sick. Oh, that.
It's a beautiful day. Birdie? Who is, what the hell is her name again now? Jade. Who's Jade?
Fuck you, man.
Oh, now that's the wrong answer. Damn, I love this country. Man can become anything he wants to be, as long as he's got the brains and the cojones.
Okay. This is a low-level agency, bitch.
The agency? Are you telling me the agency's connected to Victoria?
Yeah.
Let him go.
These are very dangerous people, man. If you screw them over, they will find you. But if you let me be the middleman, can't you see if it meant enough to them to send a fucking hitman? Don't you see she's gotta be worth millions? Millions.
I'll take my chances. Oh, you're good this time, Birdie. You've been very useful. But if I see your weasel face again, I will bury you right here next to the Founding Fathers. I can promise you that. You know I will.
I'm cool. I'm cool. Think you're gonna cut me out of the action? Well, you got another thing coming, man. I got a sorpresa for you. Yeah. Yeah. In fact, I got a surprise for everybody.
Professionals, okay?
Sir,
go.
I need you to listen. Stranger. Trouble?
Son of a bitch!
Pussy, biker!
Who you calling a pussy?
I'm gonna slap the shit out of you.
Stranger? Trouble?
Son of a bitch!
Pussy, biker!
Who you calling a pussy?
Get out of here! You gotta die!
network. All right, now, take it easy. You know how it's done.
Come on! Oh, Jesus, come on! Oh, what happened? Oh, it's like...
Dude, I work here, okay? Please, don't hurt me. I just work here. Barbershop! Every day, 12 noon, sharp!
Hey, Holmes. How's country life? Local stream you okay? Why don't you pop on over to McGarmon's gun shop, because I got you a little moving in present.
Sir, I think you need to see this. Sir, you really need to see this.
What?
It's a gift. From an old connection. It's been off the grid for a couple of years now. Codename Birdie.
We codenamed a guy Birdie, no wonder he went off the grid. Give the Birdman what he wants. You find 47 at any cost. Just take them.
You don't look much like a thief.
It wouldn't be stealing. On the girl.
Any Oakley ain't got shit on my sweet Lily. Let's see what you got.
Hey there, cowboy.
I hear you're up for a match. Go on ahead and pick out any gun you want from that store over there. Once you've picked out your piece, come on back and we'll rumble. And don't worry about ammo. As long as you're competing, you can use all you want. Why don't you try again with a different gun? Potential? Why don't you try again with a different gun?
That's a bullseye! Cat's eye! Any eye! Woo! You are a beast, bona fide!
Rick-a-mortis on.
You got potential. Why don't you try again with a different gun?
Guns hey, like you. That ought to be displayed
pretty
on an
boy,
altar.
Pretty boy, come here. Come here.
What?
Yeah. Killed my first jackrabbit with you something
bad. Sorted.
Hey, you hear old Lenny's back?
Oh, shit. Nice and quiet without that cowpie.
Yeah?
You ain't got 50.
Oh, take it down.
How you doing?
Perfect.
How you doing, sir? Really nice to see you.
Hey, you hear old Lenny back?
Oh, shit.
Nice and quiet without that cowpie. Yeah? I think he's anywhere around here.
Better check somewhere else.
Trespasser!
Hey, what up? Hey, man, I need some help.
How can I help you, partner?
Well, I can't seem to find any shotgun ammo.
Should be stocked in back with all the other ammo.
Yeah, I looked, but I can't find any.
Huh.
Hey, fuckstick! Now, fuck out!
Game's up, son! Now, give it up! Give it up!
Thank you.
We found him. Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me, we get 47, we get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up! It's time to send in the saints.
Tyler tell you about a plan of his? We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with. Too dangerous. Have you forgotten about Darian? What about Darian?
Yeah, Darian. Darian messed up. Right, you ask me,
how's
he deserves
it. You're still lame, huh?
Look, you want to be stuck here all your life.
Bam! Connected.
Shit.
Jesus. Stay put, okay? Don't worry about it. I'll take care of you.
Thank you.
Keep them down! Where is he?
Yeah.
Sorry, sir. The store is closed. Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take your shopping elsewhere.
You see this bottle? You see what it says?
Spicy sauce?
That's right. Now I do believe that I asked for hot sauce. Not pleasantly seasoned sauce or wuss-flavored sauce. Hot sauce. Lenny just took out 50 men, single-handedly. You think he's gonna be impressed with the hotness of this sauce? I think not, my friend. I think not.
I'll go get another.
Yeah, you do that. I want hellfire hot. Something that'll make your head explode.
Hey, wait up! Wait up! We got a trespasser!
What is this, huh? You being a smartass? Are you jerking me around? Is that it?
Yeah. Guys, guys, we got trouble. Whoa, 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 what's happening? Over here, yo! We got trouble. Get over here.
What?
Over here, yo.
Oh, man. Oh, this is bad, man.
Too fucking.
What we got, Doc? How's our golden egg?
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow, by an isotope in her necklace. It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, she'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot! Ha ha!
Lenny. Lenny's been kidnapped.
What? Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade, tell her to set up the ransom right now. And call the sheriff, tell him I want my boy back. What the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking...
Oh, Mrs. Cooper.
Sheriff's office. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here, what? Layla, hi. What? No! God damn it! All right, I'm coming. Hang it up!
Where's the girl?
Bob will kill me if I tell you.
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please. We was gonna give it right back. We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time. Where's Victoria? Don't stop.
Bob told me to leave her with Sanchez!
Where do I find him?
At the factory, just out of town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night, all right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now?
Start walking.
Oh, please. Please, that nun, she was an accident, man, okay? Please, I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear. I just drive away. Hey, there's no need to do anything. Don't put a bullet in me. I gave you everything I wanted. Please, no more nuns, I swear.
Got my eye on you.
In to investigate. Stand by. Raise the alarm! Hey, you're under. You want more?
Okay, are we all here?
Just about. The reserves are getting into position, but we're clamped down good already.
Well, something's got the suit screwed.
Yeah, that's why we can't be too careful. They got the old security cam control room up and running.
You kidding? Oh, fuck, that's gotta be serious.
It is. So we gotta get back to work.
Yeah, see you later. Alpha 5 checking in, all clear. Over. We'll see who's kicking whose ass.
Got it.
Sector 2.
Hang on.
We just can't be too sure. The orders say we gotta stay alert.
I know. Just relax. We got the place planted there.
Take a look.
Who is that?
Have we checked here?
Yeah, I've been there. Don't worry, we gotta cover.
We're late for the briefing.
Shit! We can't still make it, can we?
Sure as hell better try. Business comes first, and when we're at DEFCON 1, business is all there is.